Because I know when it comes to popping with a disability, that could be really, really difficult. So today I want to give you some tips on how you can put your very own popping sport around the floor. So I hope you may enjoy this video, and if you do, give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more videos on how I miss my mic with cerebral palsy, subscribe if you haven't already, and if you have more activities you want to see me do with cerebral palsy, leave them in the comments down below, and I will try and create a video on it. Enjoy the video! To put the popping sport with cerebral palsy, I have put my 2-foot walker wheel all the way up against the popping sport wheel and put with my walker handle walking into the sport, as you can see here. I am not touching the popping sport with my hand because I cannot take my hand or my walker, so I'm using my body weight to put the walker into the sport. In turn, making the popping sport move and me be able to put it independently.